I've been in the transport industry, all around the transport industry really, since I left school. I trained as a heavy goods vehicle mechanic when I left school. I spent 5 years doing that, and then moved into the offices doing a contract management role, looking after various fleets. From there, I decided to do a bit of a change and took my HGV class 1 after my class 2, and then my driving career took off from there really. It was just a progression really. After I took my class 1 and then sort of started driving, just fancied giving it a go myself and seeing if it if rather I could establish my own sort of business within the industry really. At the moment really, just to establish a business that's recognised in the industry as being reliable, being professional, you know, and then if I could grow it from there possibly, but at the moment really just to focus on the current customer base and just keep things going as I am at the moment. The exchange introduced me to lots of hauliers, not only around the Midlands but around the UK. So I'm working for companies I didn't even know existed before I even joined the exchange, and still do work for them. I'd say when I first joined the exchange, I was running solely from it, and that's where I've established a lot of long-term relationships from the exchange. So I wouldn't be in the position I am now without the support of the haulage exchange. The exchange was found really just through some internet research. I'd been established about 6 months when I wanted to try and sort of network and find new business opportunities. So I spent some time on the internet, just tapped in the usual search words, haulage, subcontractors, you know, haulage work, and from that the haulage exchange popped up amongst another couple, but chose to go with the haulage exchange in the end. The live availability through the internet, through the website, works well for me, and the return loads in terms of flagging myself up as being available at a certain place and time, that works well for me and has attracted work in the past. So where I can show I'm going to be available at a set point at a certain time, and then I get the calls then to say, you know, can you do this load for us, etc. So that's the two things really work well for me. For someone coming in as a haulage exchange member or looking at actually setting up a haulage company, I think, again, I've only been doing it 2 years, so I'm still learning, but I think the advice I would give is talk to as many people as you can, take as much advice as you possibly can from lots of different companies. I would describe it as a platform for you to use in order to obtain, you know, ad hoc and regular work. I think what I would say is that I wouldn't want people to think it's a business that runs your business for you. And I think that might be sometimes a misconception. There's not a team of people running your fleet for you. It's about you using that as a tool to work your business. You know, I'm not exactly technical in terms of internet-based things, but I picked up straight away. It's a very easy system to use. It's not complicated, and that's what's nice about it. It does what it says on the tin, and it's easy to use. All the tools there, again, as long as you use them well and effectively, then they can work for you. But I think the exchange in itself is, you know, you need to put the effort in to make it work for you. And as long as you do that, then you get the results.